Hey guys, I got an email from a client asking about the best way to approach women during the day. So I wanted to take a few minutes to talk a little bit about that subject. We always get asked if there's any kind of routine or line or something like that that can be used to approach women during the day. And as you know, the stuff that we teach has nothing to do with routines or pickup lines or anything like that. And I'll tell you why that doesn't work. When you've spent your whole day rehearsing or picking or making up a line or something like that, then all you're doing is focusing on a woman or a woman that you're attracted to approach. But once you become a social person, once you become a natural person, you find yourself talking to everybody. You're connecting with everybody around you. In fact, something I'd recommend is saying hello to every man and woman you see when you're going out for a walk. Just connecting with those people on that level makes you a social person, which makes approaching a woman that you're attracted to that much easier. I'll give you an example of how powerful something like that could be. I was boarding a plane the other day, and as I'm getting out of the plane, two people behind us, or actually a group of people behind us, were talking about buying drinks for each other, you know, where they're gonna sit and how they're gonna get together. I wasn't even looking behind me, but because I have these social skills that I'm gonna naturally talk to anybody, I started talking before turning around and saying, I fucking love that you guys are planning a party before we even get into the plane. As I'm turning around, I realize there's two beautiful women and a couple of guys, and they're planning this party. Sure enough, they invite me into their group, I move down, I sit next to them, we have a blast through the entire flight. These are things that happen naturally because I'm naturally in the moment. I'm naturally connecting with people around me. So let's go back to the idea of approaching women during the day. If you're naturally in the moment and you're saying hello to everybody around you, anything is an opportunity and anything is a topic of discussion. If I'm in line at Starbucks, I might be staring at the pastry counter thinking, do I want a scone or a muffin? And if I'm saying that out loud, somebody near me is going to comment. Somebody near me is going to engage me into that conversation. Or if I'm standing behind somebody I want to talk to and she orders some kind of mocha, java, frappuccino, something like that, I might say something like, wow, that sounds delicious. I think I'll get the same thing. Immediately, if I've already engaged that person and connected with that person, and allows that conversation to continue.
So as you heard from Andy, you know, day game, night game, don't fall into all of that stuff. You know, become the person who can interact with women anytime and every time. You know, to me, I've never thought of, you know, approaching women in terms of day, evening, morning, night. I always think of in terms of dynamics. Where am I? You know, I've met women in, you know, I've picked up air hostesses from airplane. I've picked up, you know, girls who work in clothing stores. I've met women in restaurants, servers, bartenders. Anywhere I go, I only see women as women. I don't see women as women during daytime, women during nighttime. Or the thing when I look at a woman, instead of focusing this is a daytime or a nighttime, I think this is the venue. This is the mindset she is in. These are the people she's dealing with. These are the kind of people she's meeting right now. What can I do to stand apart? What little things can I do to make that first strong impression that she would want to get to know me more? What are the kind of things that I can do? How can I ask her out on a date, which is not cliched? How can I get her number unlike every other guy? So instead of thinking day and night, start thinking more in terms of dynamics. Start thinking more in terms of impression. Start thinking more in terms of the emotions that she's experiencing around you or the emotions she should be experiencing close to you. And these are all the stuff that you can either, you know, learn about from the Daygame information system that we have on our website or come to our workshop. You know, just come to one of the workshops and let us show you, you know, how to get away from this limited mindset of Daygame, Nightgame, meeting her here or there.